Before, okay, good. Are we gonna find out what happened with the fear people? Okay, she's in bed. Okay, they're all in bed. Okay. They seem to be having a peaceful morning.
First thing I remember, my mama seen
You know, it's stuff like this where you don't even think it's the apocalypse. Like, this really goes fucking sitcom. Until you open the door and there's dead people outside. Okay, so they live in a baseball field. How did they get here? I'm so waiting for that answer. Is that Madison?
Your family?
Okay,
tell
so
me anything about
okay,
them?
So she's back. Yeah, I was trying to get worried about her.
What was your favorite subject in school?
Talking about school and the apocalypse.
Music. Salmon patties.
Salmon patties? What's a salmon patty?
So like the fish?
It's like canned salmon with mayonnaise,
ew,
crumbs, and onions.
That's gross.
Rolled in a pan.
Oh, is that like a school food?
Oh, that sounds terrible.
Probably something people serve in like elementary school.
Spend your whole life swimming upstream.
Oh, is that like a horn? Oh. Well, that doesn't mean anything. I mean, if your family was badass, then they could have survived.
Today marks 365 days in the diamond.
You heard the man.
They've been there a year.
We're celebrating today.
From Mount Fancy in Texas.
It's the finest vintage.
I saw that look, Strand.
No, my eggs.
You missed breakfast.
The kid needs a place of her own. I was thinking about putting the bed over here.
She's building her home. That's nice.
I'm fine, Nick. Tell your sister I'll be there in a little while. What? Can anyone around here give me a courtesy laugh? I've survived out there in a lot less than a couple hours of sleep.
Yeah, and you were a lot crankier. Maybe a bit funnier.
See?
Well, you should come help me look.
Well, I've got a turnip situation.
Don't you get bored in here?
I do, yeah. It's great.
Oh, it is. You want to just stare at a wall later?
Deal.
Yes.
I'll bring the jicama. Can you make sure she comes back this time?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because last time she left, she didn't come back. How the fuck did she get back? That's a question I want to answer.
You weren't there when I found him, Lucy. He just needs to be in a place where he feels safe right now.
Okay. I really need to know what happened, because I am lost.
You need us to look for pesticides while we're here?
Thought that ran out.
Nick? You copy?
Oh, they're out of range.
And so ends our broadcast day.
457. Oh, those look like the thing that the other episode. The number
flag. What do you think it means?
You know, she won't go back until she looks under every rock.
It's the only reason I'm here.
Only reason we're all here.
But she didn't just find me down there. She saved me, and she didn't have to.
Well, you know what she says.
I do. But I made a pretty powerful argument to the contrary. Still never asked her why she helped me after what I did.
Ask her.
Do we know what he did? Or did he do something that we didn't see yet?
Mom, did you find anything?
Don't.
Mom.
Now turn around.
Bitch. Put the
keys.
Gun down.
Hand them over.
Put your gun down.
You don't have to do this.
Gun down now.
Shit.
Oh, that's code. Oh, that's Well, they have like a code.
It says she's from around here somewhere.
Do you know her? Are you her mother?
Little girl. Named Charlie. You know her?
I don't have a kid.
Oh.
Please just stop.
What? Hey!
It's okay.
Okay, that is 2v1. Who do you think's gonna win? No. 4v1. Who do you think's gonna win? No.
We're not gonna hurt you.
They're trying. If they wanted to kill you, they could have by now.
You need help? Hell, you need the car. We'll give it to you.
Your fault for not listening. Oh!
It's okay, we'll get you out. Get the hatch open.
Wow. Oh, shoot! She's okay, right? The Little Prince. The new book.
Madison, who on God's earth did we risk life and limb to save this time?
No one's gone till they're gone.
Wow. This is a new Madison. Oh.
My name is Naomi.
Naomi. Nice to meet you.
I need you to open the gate.
You're asking a little girl to do that. So clearly something happened with him and being outside the wall. So this is what we saw in the season 3 finale. Oh. What, is he, like, scared of them now? Does he have a fear of... Nick? Oh.
Just taking a stroll. What happened to you?
Get in.
You didn't tell me your camp was a baseball stadium.
You didn't believe I had a camp.
That's true.
How many people live here?
47. 48 if you decide to stay.
I pulled a gun on you.
Yeah, you did.
She didn't shoot.
Yeah, that's also true.
I've done a lot worse when I was out there. We all did. Well, you see how you feel after a shower.
Shower?
Uh-huh.
It's the water.
Yeah. But you gotta turn the knob all the way to the right to get it really hot.
She's like a shower? I'm in.
You guys need to get inside. Right now.
Why, what's wrong?
Oh, fuck.
Ditch the truck! Right now!
Oh, hell.
Lock the gate.
Well, shit. Who is that asshole? He brought a bike. A bike, not even a motorcycle, no, a fucking bike. With classic, real classical music, you can probably play some rock or anything. No, he had to play classical music. So what, luring the walkers away? So he's trying to lure the walkers into the fucking truck. That railway is doing right now. Oh, so they're the ones that make the flags. What, they're just chilling? They're literally pulled out chairs and is drinking. Just sitting out there chilling.
We're good.
No, we're not. Who the fuck are you?
You want one?
Fuck off.
We got a lot of people inside with a lot of guns.
It's a hell of a welcome. Because you have a mess of your own out here. Don't you? A bad batch of turnips, from what I hear. You should tell Nick to check the rest of his crops, too, because weevils are a bitch to get rid of.
I don't like this guy.
How the hell do you know his name?
He was listening with the walk.
Come here, kiddo.
Are you fucking kidding me? That little bitch. I don't care if she's a fucking kid or not. She's a little bitch. Wow.
Hey. Come here.
Back.
How you doing?
Dabbing.
They take good care of you, huh? I'm so sorry we were late.
Just oh, fuck you!
Had to clear the road of the fallen back there so we could chat out here uninterrupted. But I got you some new records on the bus.
Wow. Okay, fuck her. Can she die now? I don't give a shit about her anymore. I started to like her. You know what? Fuck that. She can die.
Go on.
I'm done with her.
Good girl.
Fucking bitch. It's always the cute and innocent ones that you need to look out for.
God, Jesus. We're not taking anything from anyone. Anyone who's alive, anyway. You see, look.
What that supposed to mean?
I've had this conversation 100 times. You give us your stuff and live. I mean, hell, you can join us. You can become one of us. Whoa. Or we wait for you all to die. Trying to make things work.
They'll make things work.
Either way, I end up with that gun on your hip and whatever else I want.
No. Take that gun, shove it up your ass.
That's not a threat. That's just the way it goes. I'm Mel, by the way.
Oh, no one gives a shit. You're gonna die in like 5 seconds.
We're not going anywhere.
Change your mind, we'll be out here waiting.
Then you'll be waiting a long ass time. Damn, weevils. Oh, so they're just fucking camping out there till they leave or they die? Oh, she's mad. Yeah, I'd be mad too. I am mad. Oh, right, she got a book for her and everything. Yeah. I bet you feel bad now, don't you, little bitch? Oh, now. Okay, so now we're back with Maureen and all them. Oh, yeah, there they are. Now, where's Madison?
You're with them. Maybe if you assholes put your guns down, we could help each other.
Who put that flag up? What did they do to you?
How about you answer our questions?
Okay, what happened to Madison? Why is she not here? Where is she?